Hey, feed him, would you? He won't follow me back while he's hangry like this. That's right. We got more food at home. Come on.
I have to say, quite a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You had a plan to kill it if it had attacked, didn't you?
Yes.
So this is where those tracks led.
Drake fed here.
This was my fear. With a drake devouring the wildlife, this land will be barren in a matter of winters.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
Oh! Ah!
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
City of Possibility. Let us return to the Dragon's Den.
How about dessert?
Do not.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
Then we should continue. If we could defeat this creature, we can defeat the one threatening Birger. He's waiting for us.